2 of FIU, Sarah Gertonfi. 3 of Northwestern, Miriam Guevara. 4 of Louisville, Gabby Albiero. 5 Louisville, Kelly Tischner. 6 FIU, Julia Miranda. 7 Northwestern, Jasmine Helmer. And 8 of Purdue's, Amy Fu.
Right now.
52.38 still the fastest time we've seen through 5 heats. That's Abby Hay of Louisville. And coming in to win this last heat of the Women's 100 Butterfly, this is Gabby Albiero of Louisville, 52.20. That is the top